involved with Men of Valor for about 7.5 years. Marina is 18, Jade is 17, Regan is 15, and Ben is 8. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close. Mostly the biggest influence I could see at this point would be with the girls. My oldest daughter went with her mentor to camp for a week, and she came back like a totally different person. I mean, the cussing was gone, the attitude was gone. My middle daughter is more quiet, doesn't talk a lot, and her mentor really brought her out, and she would just talk nonstop. I mean, that really surprised me because she doesn't say one or two words unless you force her. And with my third daughter, she just needed a role model that wasn't her mom, because she was like most teenagers, she just thought that I was just trying to, you know, ruin her life and not what was best for her. And then she saw how, you know, the results of your decisions based on the mentors that she had. So I think that was really good for her. Some of the things that they've done together. Well, they've gone to camp, movies, even stuff as simple as going to the grocery store and just hanging out, you know, and doing normal stuff. So some of it's fun stuff, other of it's normal stuff. You know, I think they've gone to the park, movies, just, you know, normal stuff that teenagers like to do. Keep shining, knowing you can always count. If I describe the mentors in one word, it'd probably be inspiring. I think they've helped the girls find themselves or come out. So that'd probably be the one word, inspiring. If I was going to give a reason for someone to become a mentor, I'd probably just show where my kids were before they had mentors versus where they are now. It's a world of difference.